Hello YouTube. Today I'm going to show you how to take a picture on your iPod Touch. First you get in, and then you press the home button and the power button at the same time. And then it'll make it flash. Then you go to your photos, then you go to save photos. And there it is. And that's how you take a picture on your iPod Touch.